It's been a pleasure to see how kind and caring you are to each other. We've built a box museum, a rainforest, a city, and a life-sized maze. You've created art, science, and social studies projects. You've grown as readers, writers, and mathematicians. More importantly, you are bucket fillers. Oh my God. You have big hearts and aren't afraid to make mistakes and dream big. Look out, second grade. Here they come.